In this video, we'll look at how you can create prototypes in the cloud using sketch documents or just image with image-based prototyping. Once you're signed into Indigo Design, click on the Create New Prototype option in your workspace. This launches the editor for creating prototypes. Here, you can either drag and drop your designs or use the Add Image button in the toolbar to browse and select files on your computer. Adding your designs will automatically add screens for each sketch artboard or image that you'd like to work with. You can set any screen as the starting point for the prototype by using the options shown here. To start creating user flows, select a screen and then click and drag in the preview area to add a hotspot. Then click on Add Interaction to pick a destination screen. In addition to selecting another screen, you also have shortcuts to always go back to the previous screen or to open an external URL. To edit the destination for an interaction, simply click and drag the connector and drop on a different screen. The default interaction is tap with a simple fade transition. You can change the triggers and transitions from here. If you click the settings icon, you'll notice the other options that you have, including swipes, press and holds, double taps, and then the different transitions that you can use. If you are prototyping using a sketch document, you can switch on the highlight UI elements to show nested elements. In this mode, you can simply click on the UI highlight to add a hotspot that matches the dimensions of the symbol in the sketch document. You can then add these interactions to any screen you'd like. If you need to reuse a hotspot interaction on multiple screens, use the duplicate option, which then you can use to share those hotspots and set navigation across multiple screens. Editing it on any screen will update it everywhere that it's used. When you are done creating interactions, hit Run to preview your progress. When you are ready to share, click Publish to get a URL that can be shared with others, including the developers using this prototype to generate code in Visual Studio Code with our plugin. You can even kick off a usability study from here to capture user videos and analytics. In the next video, we'll take this URL into Visual Studio Code, into the plugin, and generate some Angular code.